Uh-oh, it's that time of the day, guys.
What is up, guys? It's the Gas Man here coming to you today. I am shooting a video off of our new HD dash cam. Make sure to check out our dude. They have been hooking me up with products left and right, and I gotta say, they are some of the best products that I've ever gotten from any company out there. So make sure to go and check out our dude. I'm gonna have links to both of the products in today's video. This is the Jump Starter Pack. You can also check out a video on this on my channel. Just scroll through and you'll find it. What I'm filming on today is I think it's $49.99. It's an Odoo HD dash cam. It shoots at 1080p, 30 frames per second. It has I believe a Sony lens. Quality's really good. And I gotta say, thanks to Bonnie for sure. Bonnie has been hooking me up left and right with all these good Odoo products. So let's go outside and see how this camera does. James, pretty. Ow!
Are you allowed to do that?
Heal. She bit the camera.
2 hours later. Day two.
Straight where that car's going.
Okay, straight?
Yep.
The one?
Yep.
1 eternity later.
Oh, because all the signs is for you. Left, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you should go straight.
Yo. Where you at? Oh, alright. Well, I'm already up Norwood. I just got out the Uber. Alright, what is up, guys? Let me, camera's getting soaked. Anyway, what is up, guys? It's the Gas Man here coming to you today. You see, down here in the Keys Rocks, back down in the ghetto again. Literally, it's like everywhere you look to the left or to the right, we got trap houses.
Trap house number one.
Door's locked.
Yep. We out here with Big Nate.
Uh-oh. Two.
Lions booming, perfect time.
Three.
Yo.
Where you at?
I'm up Norwood, what's up?
I'm at my crib.
For real? Start walking to the tea store. You got blunts?
Fuck you.
Alright, yo, give me my dollar back. I need that.
Well, come on, we'll just go to
the bus. No, I need that dollar. Well, wait, we'll, that'll be so much quicker. This is a perfect day in the life film right now. We back in the rocks. Is that really cute? Yeah!
These cars start coming out like roaches.
Yeah, watch. As soon as we come on to the neighborhood, people come out like roaches. There's my old Blazer up here, all crashed up. Wow. Not even running anymore.
Me and my brother, we stick together, no other. We blowing up like a bubble, and we took over, no other. Yeah.
Me and my brother, we blowing up like a bubble.
Look how good this is. Look how good it sees the road.
get at.
Jinbo's gonna pull out the old school outside in.
Well, I do that for high reps, low weight. You'll be able to throw it. Hold on, wait, check it. I got black marks on here for where to put your hands. I measured it.
With like my hands and shit. Get that camera.
Alright, go ahead. Let me guess. Pump that shit out. There you go. Don't stop. Don't stop, won't stop. Quit no.
Which one? You are blessed. I'll fuck you too then. You are blessed with a Moses staff.
Ooh. You got a Moses staff.
This one's still this one. This solid wood.
That one's solid. Ooh, that'll bust somebody's noodle.
Put them back up so I don't hit nothing. Back up a little bit. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna hop
on somebody. Oh! Get out! You breaking me. Oh my god! Wow! I hope this records. I hope it didn't delete this film. This camera's so horrible. If it deletes that good film, I'm gonna be swole. Damn, the life with smoke and the gas, man. Smoke.
Look how fucking bulky I've gotten, bro.
I'm
working out
and
shit.
You
try to
look at me.
I got bulky as fuck.
You be bad. It's a little. Bad.
Yo, it's West Money, you know what I'm saying? We got Justin from Upstream Studio on the mix. I'm saying we got the gas man right now in the booth. You can't see him in the booth, but you can hear him. Let me pop the door. Let me pop the door. Yeah, go ahead, gas man. Hug the child, but let it blow in the head. Hey, real quick, homie Tom. Bro, you can wait till the beat plays after and start when you feel comfortable and he can cut the beat and add you in. Bet. Gas man about to chew this shit. Go ahead, gas man.
Everyone's been talking shit in the SSR. Well, guess what? It's running and it's running good. Here's a new seat. Here's a couch cushion. Show you how you do it.